I'm Abby Norman. I'm a senior on the West Virginia volleyball team, and I'm a right side hitter. If I wasn't playing volleyball, I wish I could play tennis. I love tennis. I'm not very good at it, but I love to play tennis. Yes, I love to watch tennis. Wimbledon is my favorite thing in the world to watch. Best volleyball moment would be last year in our second home tournament we had. I had just come back from spraining my ankle, and it was fifth game against Wright State, and we were down, and we were going after a ball, and Carrie Post pushed me, and I got to the ball, and we won the point. I like to follow my roommate, Michelle Kopecki, who likes to yell out the window of her car at anyone to come to our volleyball games in the days and the time, so I like to model after her. I wish we could have another room in our locker room. We just have our tiny little locker room that fits 17 people in it, and I wish we had a movie theater viewing room to watch tape on like a basketball team. Favorite sports movie? Rudy. From Indiana. The Notre Dame is quite a tradition there, so you gotta love the old school Rudy. I hate when people ask me how tall I am.
Oh,
my pet peeve. I hate when people ask me how tall I am. I'm really not that tall. Worst job. Well, I've only had one job in my life, and I was working at a movie theater, so it's not that bad to work there. Except when you have to clean up people's trash, that's not that fun, so.